let's make a deal. The big deal of the day is worth over $25,000. Stephanie with the brand new car worth $17,470 in first place. Mary, the trip to Hawaii, $7,601. Let's see what happens right now. Two people. Who wants to make a deal? You've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. You, Josu, I think his name is. And over here with the backpack. You right there. Yes, ma'am. How you doing, sir? How are you, man? And here she comes. Hello.
Hello,
what's your name?
Debbie.
Nice to meet you, Miss Debbie. And is that Josu?
Josh in Spanish. It's Josue, but it's Josh.
Josue. Oh, that's fancy. Yeah. Josue.
You can call me Joshua, though. It's...
No, I'm Josue. And you're Deborah?
Yes.
Deborah.
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 No,
oh, that's good. So, we have over $15,000 up for grabs. Are you ready? Duel. Come with me. Josh, right here. Deborah, right here. Here's how this works. Behind each of those numbers on stage, there's cash. When you roll a number, you get the cash behind that number. But if you roll a number that has already been rolled, then you lose all your money. The other player wins the game.
Okay.
Now here's a little something to help you out, because it's hard. I admit, it's a hard game. These are free roll cards. You see them, folks? Free roll cards. You get one, and you get one as well. If you happen to roll a bad number, you use this card immediately, you stay in the game. But if you roll another bad number, then there's nothing that I can do for you. To see who goes first, you're each gonna roll one of your die. Whoever rolls the highest number starts the game. I'm gonna let you go first, because I picked you first, Josh.
Oh, thank you so much. All right.
De nada. A six. So we're gonna hope for a tie right now, right? Yes, ma'am. Boom. Oh, so close. Josh, you go first. All right, so we're gonna give you both of the dice. Thank you, Mr. Mangum. Here we go. Ready? Roll them up. Get some cash.
All right. Come on.
You roll a nine right out the gate. How much money is behind that nine? You got $1,100. Deborah?
No, nine.
Oh, give me my free roll back. Okay, now we're gonna start again. Do not roll a nine. You ready? Okay, go ahead. There we go, seven. $400, nice way to get things started. Good payday. A seven and nine, bad rolls. Seven and nine, roll them up. $1,100 he has. What's gonna happen? A five. There we go. We got $2,200, Josh. So, a five, a seven, and a nine. No. Here we go. We got $400. Nine again. Unfortunately, that knocks you out. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you. Please give her a big round of applause. Thank you. I'll be here at base camp. I'll be awaiting word from the top. Josh.
Sir.
You get $2,200.
That's amazing.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Wait, but don't thank me yet.
Okay.
Because I've got more for you.
Oh, God.
You can keep your $2,200, or I can give you, you see Tiffany Cohen?
Oh,
look past her to the curtain. I can give you curtain number three.
I gotta go with the money.
You're taking the money. Let me give you the money. There you go. There's $2,200. Here's what you didn't take. Curtain three.
You could have won a new Chevy Spark! Oh. This 2013 Spark hatchback features a four-cylinder engine, a five-speed manual transmission, plus 6 months of OnStar directions and services. This deal was worth $12,995.
Thank you so much for being here. Give Josh a big round of applause, my man. He's still got cash. He's not driving away in the car, but he's still got cash. We still have more show, more Let's Make a Deal right after this.